Hey folks, Pat Flynn here.
And Dr. Spencer.
And so check it out. Me and Dr. Spencer have been working on a few projects together, namely our 27-day fat loss prescription coaching program. And we thought it might be fun if we do a weekly video series and just show you a bunch of cool stuff. Talk nutrition, talk exercise, give you some workouts. So we're still formatting it a little bit, but we figured, you know, why not give you a little teaser of things to come. A lot of what both I do and what Dr. Spencer does are short, time-efficient, you know, hard-hitting metabolic workouts. We figured, let's go outside, let's throw some kettlebells around, give you a cool workout that you can do. This will only take about 10 to 15 minutes. It burns a mountain of calories. And is it doctor approved?
It is doctor approved. One out of one doctors approves it.
Approve it. All right, folks, we'll cut to it and we'll get right to working out. All right, folks, so check it out. While Dr. Spencer's getting warmed up, I'm gonna explain the workout. So if you've been following me, you've probably seen this routine before. And look here, not over there. We're gonna do very simple complex with kettlebells. And you can use dumbbells for this too. You're gonna go 15 swings, 5 squats, 3 push-ups. So it's 15, 5, 3. 15 swings, 5 squats, 3 push-ups. I would recommend 5 rounds. This is a great workout by itself, but or you can use it as sort of a metabolic finisher at the end of a more extensive routine. So, all right, Wonder Woman and
Apollo.
Apollo, you guys ready to do this? All right, we'll show you a few rounds, and the next is on you.
All right, so 15 swings, start.